song from our record that's called The Woodlands, and wrote this one looking at a different screensaver than this. I would have written this if this was my screensaver, but it was a screensaver of close-up pictures of plants, and you could see all the textures on the petals and on the veins on the leaves, and each one of them to me looked like a labyrinth. And I was sitting in the dark very early in the morning after driving all the way home from Sault Ste. Marie, and I was feeling very upset because we had gotten a phone call when we were gone. One of our family members had passed away. So I was just trying to think of something to do with myself. And when this screensaver came up and showed me these beautiful plants, I picked up my guitar and started writing the song. A few minutes went by. I thought Bruce was asleep. And he started playing guitar from a room away. So that's how we wrote this song. In two separate rooms. We eventually met in the living room and cried it out.
It's rain for a dry spell or two.